Build a business in beauty, look great, have fun, and make money with Oriflame. You can turn cosmetics into money. Hear the story of this woman who is making it.
In 2014, October, when Oriflame came to Nigeria, someone brought it to my office and I told them specifically that I'm not interested. I don't wear makeup. And I don't think I'm interested in the business. That was in October. Then in December, like 3 months after, and I gave it a thought that after all, the company has roll-on and pairs and creams and some other things. So I signed up with Oriflame. That was in December, even though I didn't come to Oriflame office. In January 2015, the lady that signed me up now said she wants to take me to Oriflame office so that I can see the office and what it is like. Then I followed her. We got to Oriflame office. When we got to Oriflame office, I saw the compensation plan of Oriflame. 150,000, 300, 450 to 150 million. Ah, this is money.
Too much money.
And I looked at somebody beside me. I said, sorry, do they really pay this money? I said, yes. They do pay the money. I said, then I'm going to do this business. And that was how I started Oriflame. And today, with Oriflame.
You've been to Sweden and Denmark.
Yes. I went with my husband.
Hey!
Yes. Hey! We had a honeymoon in Sweden and Denmark. Hey! We enjoyed ourselves. We were not in the continent. We went out there with continental tissues.
Ah!
We cruised on boats. We cruised on ships. You know, it was fantastic. Honeymoon is good. It's not that it needs patience. It needs focus. It needs persistence. Don't say because you just have that the business is not doing as you want. You want to jump from one network to another. If you really want to grow in this business, you got to focus. You got to be patient. You got to be persistent. You got to know what you are doing. What I can tell you to the company is that all of them is 50 years and in 66 countries of the world. For me, that's record breaking.
Yeah.
If the company is already 15 years, that is a company I can stand and build with.
Yeah.
So that after working for a time, I can retire and build whatever I have in order to my children.
Yeah.
Yes, I don't do everything full time, I work. But the essence of doing this is that when you retire, you have something to retire to. It's only those who are hungry that will be jumping from one network to another. But if you want to build a lifetime business, stay with Oriflame!
You can hear for yourself. Join my team and be part of this fun, lively, live lifestyle.